Hey everyone, I hope you're having a wonderful day. I wanted to quickly share with you my latest release over on my Etsy shop, Eat, Pray, Plan Designs. I wanted to share with you how I'm going to be using the new dashboards and a little bit behind the scenes as to why I decided to design them this way. Okay, so first I wanted to make sure that I had something that was springy. So that is why I chose flowers. And I also wanted something that would be neutral enough, but still have a little bit of color. So I will release later on a more colorful floral collection. But for this first round of spring release, I wanted to create something more on the neutral side. So let me start off by saying that this collection was inspired by my friend Connie. And she is coco.plans on Instagram. And I had been seeing for a while the way that she would layer her dashboards, and it was just so beautiful. So I wanted to create a collection that would allow us to just print it out and layer vellum over it. So that's the, you know, the main idea behind this collection. And I have layered it using a few quotes and some freebie dashboards. So I'm just going to flip through my sections and share with you the dashboards. Okay, so first of all, you see that when you open my planner, I have this beautiful 2021 dashboard on vellum. And this dashboard is by my friend Evie. She is Evie Mill Inc. on Instagram. And this is a beautiful freebie that she has available on her Instagram. And then here is the first dashboard in the Minimal Spring Dashboard collection. So this one is, it's line art. And then I hope that it comes across on the camera, but it is gray with a very, very soft pink. So it is a watercolor background. And I have printed them out on linen paper, and that is also inspired by my friend Connie. So as you can see, she had a lot to do with this. And the reason is because when you print out on textured paper, so on linen, I don't know, it just elevates the dashboard to a whole new level. So I think that from now on, all my dashboards will be printed on this type of paper. And it is a thicker cardstock. So I purchased mine at Joann's. So I purchased mine at Joann's, and it is the basil paper. It is a 12 by 12 piece of cardstock, and I just cut them down to size, and then I printed the design on that page. So this is the first one, and I do layer mine like this with an Ollie clip, just because in the back, I like to keep the holidays card. So it's layered like this, and then I have the card on the other side. Okay, so next I have the next section, and this collection has seven different designs that you can purchase individually over on my Etsy shop. And this one is layered using one of the dashboards by My Minimal Planner. So Jeannie designed some self-care dashboards, and I loved them. This one says, love what you have, be grateful of what you have, count your blessings, and love always. So I love the minimal look of this dashboard. I printed it on vellum, and then I layered it over one of my own designs. So again, it's all gonna be the same color scheme and kind of like the same vibe. That's how I like to release, do my releases on Etsy. I wanna make sure that I create, different dashboards that will at the end go well together in your planner for your different sections. So this one is the same color scheme with the gray. It has the little pink details, and it is watercolor. And then the next dashboard is this one. And I decided to put this one in my list section. And this is also a beautiful freebie by Evie. And it says, choose what's good for your soul, not your ego. So I layered it over this dashboard. So this is the third dashboard that is available in the Minimal Spring Collection. And then I have this one in my projects section, and I loved this dashboard. So this quote is from my minimal planner. So the vellum, the dashboards that you see on vellum are either freebies from Evie Mill Inc. or they are from my minimal planner on, she has a website. So I did purchase these. And this one says, protect your mind, body, and soul. Close your eyes, take a deep breath, and exhale. And it says disconnect. So I put this one in my project section just because here in my project section, I also have my Eat, Pray, Plan section. So it's just a nice reminder to, even though, you know, we love to be on social media and connected with all our awesome online friends, it is really important to just take some time to disconnect. So then I layered this one over this, over the fourth dashboard in the spring collection. And then we have this one. So this one is layered over one that says, trust yourself, be patient with yourself, take time for yourself, respect yourself, believe in yourself, and love. I absolutely love this dashboard. It is just beautiful. And I've layered it over this dashboard. And then I have here in my goals section, this one, and it says, learn to protect your energy, do you for you, make yourself a priority. And it's layered, as you can see. When I was designing these dashboards, I had already purchased and downloaded the dashboards that I wanted to layer. So I kind of did create them in mind with these. So I made sure that the designs would go well together. But you can definitely layer anything over these dashboards. So that is the idea of this collection. It's more of a layering collection versus my previous dashboards, which already had the quotes included. So I love this one too. And I really like that the it is pink, but it's not like, it's like a mauve-y pink. I love that it's very subtle. So the majority of the color is the gray. And then I have, last but not least, this dashboard. And it says, note to self, make time for yourself. You deserve it. And it is layered over dashboard number 7. So again, these dashboards are available, just the designs on the back. The other ones I purchased separately, or I downloaded them on Instagram. So these dashboards, this one, it's a set of 7, and they can be purchased on their own on Etsy, on my Etsy shop. And I have linked all that information below, and this one, and then the one that I'm using for the cover. So just this one. So can be purchased on Eat, Pray, Plan Designs on Etsy. So I hope you like this collection. If you do have an idea of, you know, a color scheme that you would like to see, please don't hesitate to reach out. I have been loving creating these dashboards for you, and I would definitely like to do something that you want to see. So thank you guys so much for supporting me here on YouTube and on Etsy and on Instagram. I love creating for you, and I hope that you have a wonderful rest of your day. You stay healthy, you stay safe, and I will catch you on my next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye, guys.